I'll just say bigger picture, these conversations started 25 years ago as well when the salmon listings started. So really, this is a long-standing conversation, and it's a new step in that conversation that we welcome.